Jesus Christ, Tommy. You're confessing to a shootout in a church.
And I ain't even through the hard stuff yet.
You know I could take you in right now, put your bowling bars and tell you old and gray.
Maybe. If you think you can make any of it stick. But then you'd never know about Murillo.
Hey, fellas. Sorry to keep you waiting. My shift just started. What you having?
2 lunch specials, please. And more coffee. You know what? Let's bring the whole pot. All right, we've come this far together. What kind of heat did you get from the church?
It's a strange thing. Nothing really came of it all. Always figured Salieri paid off someone somewhere because it wasn't even in the papers. We just had to lay low for 7-8 months. The cops kept showing up at the bar just to remind us they were watching. And Frank caught wind that Morello was helping Galati get reelected, hoping he'd go after the Don.
We recovered some account books from Morello's offices. 33 was a pretty good year for him.
Bastard knew we were bleeding out before we did. While we were busy keeping our heads down, he started moving in on our rackets. Quiet at first, a few trucks go missing. A top burner has one too many highballs, drives off a bridge. One of our regular pickups suddenly closes up shop, moves upstate.
And he didn't catch on?
Not me. I think maybe Polly smelled something. But even with the cops looking over our shoulders and Morello circling, we were still making good money. And with the Don worried about keeping the heat off, we didn't have much to do. Except drink, have a few laughs. Every time I went into Salieri's, there was Sarah. So it was a good year. Until Frank.
Coletti, Don's consigliere.
Yeah, that's right. He set me straight. He set us all straight.
There's a lot of buzz around town about you guys.
Yeah, we got into a little scrap last night. It's no big deal.
I don't care about the bar fight, Tom. I care how it looks when you walk into a club and by everyone around.
We gotta do something with it, though.
Then blow it at the track on Sunday. Or take a dame to a show. Or invest it, for Christ's sake.
You want me to become one of those Wall Street boys?
Don't sass me, Tommy. I'm trying to teach you the ropes so you don't get strangled by them. You ever have a dog, Tom?
Sure. Little mutt when I was a kid.
When I was 8 or 9, before I came over from Sicily, I had this beautiful skinny Cerneco dell'Etna. Like a little greyhound. Fastest dog you've ever seen. That's how I met the Don. We started setting up races together, betting on her with coins and rifle shells. There wasn't another dog that could catch her. She never lost. Until the day she did. We were only out a pocket knife, but I never saw the Don so angry.
She got old on you?
No. Pregnant. She went into heat, got out of the yard, and every dog in town had a turn. You're like that dog, Tommy. Every time you flash your money around, you're a bitch in heat. And everyone in that club is now looking to fuck you. And once you get fucked, you're no good to us. Do you understand?
You made your point.
Good. Because you need to think about your career here. Look, Paulie's at his ceiling. He's the guy we want in a tussle, but he's not smart enough to run anything. Sam is loyal, but he has no vision. But you, Tommy, you could run this town someday.
Well, I appreciate that, Frank. So, what happened to the dog?
The Don tried to drown her. I broke his nose. You can let me off here. Give Sarah my best, Tommy.
Back then, everything went through Frank. The plans, the orders, the money. You could get the call day or night.
Ah, Tommy. Frank says to wait for him in the garage out in the back, eh? You got the job, I think.
Thanks, Luigi. Sarah's cooking. She's bringing something over.
In this rain? She's a good girl.
I'll see you tomorrow, Luigi.
Sure. Back in the day, when the boss was still with Pepone, we got called out to a hit.
Thanks for waiting, Tom. The Don and I had to go over last month's numbers again.
Sure. So what's the job?
I want you to help Sam and Pauly with the shipment we've got coming in tonight.
The good stuff?
Straight from Canada.
Where do you need me?
Sam's gone to meet our friends from the north at a farm outside of town. Pauly will oversee the trucks bringing the shipment into the city, but I want you to go with him. Be an extra pair of eyes. Make sure it all goes smoothly.
Okay.
Get the car from Ralphie and meet Pauly at the warehouse. He's got heaters in case you run into any trouble.
Sure, Frank. No problem.
Good. Now bring the Canadian home safe, Tommy. There is already a case earmarked for the Don.
This mama motor is yours, if you want it, Tommy.
Thanks, Ralph.
Now brings you a special weather report. The heavens have opened, folks, and we're experiencing some adverse effects across the municipal area. A large storm front, not expected to arrive for several days, hit Mount Heaven late this afternoon, releasing a deluge of rainfall on the city. If you've been out in the last couple of hours, you'll need me to tell you. There are reports coming in of a number of traffic accidents attributed to the downpour, with fender benders occurring in Oakwood and Chinatown. A more serious accident has occurred near the White Harbor Hotel, which is causing traffic to back up on the East Marshall Bridge all the way into downtown.
Thank you.
on, Tom! Hey, hey! Watch it, pal! Just dry it out.
Sorry. You know this place?
Yeah. We've done a few pickups at the farm before. Don't worry. There ain't nothing but cow shit and shine out here. It's gonna be an easy few clams. Boys will load up the trucks, and we'll come straight back.
Yeah, let's make it quick. I got someplace to be.
You see it, Sarah, later. Luigi's little girl, your night shift. You're something else, pal. Protecting the girl's virginity one day and taking it the next.
Lay off, Polly.
Ah, come on. I'm just kidding. She's a good girl. You settle down, she'll straighten you right out. You're going home to a couch. Now, I wonder what kind of story she could tell about her old man, though. Luigi was a stone-cold killer back in the day.
I wouldn't know.
You know she's been helping out behind the bar since she was a kid. I bet she's seen and heard a few things. Probably knows more about our business than we do.
She knows enough not to ask me too many questions.
That's good. She won't ever make a liar out of you. Christ. You ought to marry her just for that. God damn it. Sam should be waiting here, but I don't see him.
Something smells off.
Don't let your pecker get all shriveled up. Probably just trying to get out of the rain. Or into the bootleg. That'll wake him.
He ain't coming.
Okay. Let's go find him. That bastard is just three sheets, and I'm wrecking a new suit for nothing. I swear I'm gonna kill him. Here. Just in case Frank was right. I'm gonna go grab them boys, get them sorted out. You go ahead, see what's what. We'll catch up with you.
Guy we pay to keep this place in check. Don't even pretend to farm now.
This don't feel right.
Place is derelict. Shoots a dog. Where the hell are you hiding?
Hey, buddy! Jesus!
Drop your weapon!
You first!
We don't have time for this. Sorry, pal. Guess we're doing this the hard way.
Okay, then.
Get over here! I got him pinned down!
Not here. This feels right.
Wow! It's me, Tom!
Polly! What took you so long?
I'm looking for Sammy. Did you find him?
Nah, not yet. Just him.
Canadian crew. Dollars to donuts to rest the face down in the dirt, too. Christ. They're cops, Tommy.
Well, how would I know? They didn't show a badge. God, they didn't say anything.
They must be in Morello's pocket. This bastard. He can't even let us have this one racket. Forget about it, Tom. We gotta find Sam and get out of here.
These guys are the real deal. They gotta be cops from the Border Patrol. Fuck. They've come heavy, all right. Make Lost Town PD look like pussycats.
Sam! Sam! Where the hell are
you? You want to quiet down, Polly? Jesus.
Looks like we found the Canadians. See Sam in there?
No.
Let's some. Check every building. Sam could be anywhere.
Border cops doing the rebels' dirty work.
Come on. push through!
Thank Christ. We gotta get...
You boys stay here and watch our backs. Plug anyone who gets within 100 yards. Except us. Can you walk?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, just hang on. I'll go get the truck, then we'll take you to the doctor. Hey, you're gonna make it, Sam. Tommy, stay here with him. I'll be back in a flash.
Okay. It'll be okay, Sam. We've survived worse.
Sure we have.
Where'd all these guys come from?
Well, got him.
Take him down,
here.
Tom! Take it cover!
Dead.
your shot! Go! Jesus Christ! Ugh. Where's the goddamn truck?
Crap, we got cops!
You're dying today! Get cover!
Hold him off! Just a little longer! I'm a sitting duck here!
Tony and Donnie too?
Yeah.
What a fucking massacre. How's Sam?
Well, he ain't any worse.
I'll go get him. Keep an eye out.
Company.
All right, get in.
Okay. I'm right here, Sam.
There's some ammo and a Thompson back there somewhere. When they pull in behind you, blast them to hell. Just don't let them get past us.
Huge! Where the hell did they find that truck? Come on, get him! You like that, you
ready! Pollock, you're getting...
Polly, faster!
My pedal is to the metal! Did we lose him?
Two squad cars on us!
Okay, we're here. Tom, you get Sam out. I'm gonna go wake up the doc.
Sam. We made it. We're at the doctor's house.
Three, I owe you.
Oh.
the hell are you doing here so late?
Evening, Doc. Sorry to wake you, but we had a little accident. We got an injured man out here.
All right, bring him inside.
Okay, thank you. Okay, I'll stay with Sam. You can take the truck back. Call it a night.
No, I'll wait.
The doc's already got his hands full. No sense in both of us breathing down his neck.
Go on, Doc. We'll be fine. Okay.
Hey. You did good tonight.
You're late.
Dinner's cold.
Work.
Marry me.